The Shippening is one of the new recent episodes of The Amazing World of Gumball, and only thing to say is that it got really weird. Now, you're probably thinking that this is either a review or just me talking about this episode, but I'm making my own conspiracy twist on it, so let's get started. So, Sarah finds a notebook from a mysterious fan store that magically makes what she draws happen. Unfortunately, she draws bizarre love stories throughout Elmore and start to become a reality. The van that's driving down the street from Sarah accidentally drops a notebook that has the Cartoon Network logo on it, but we have seen this van before in other episodes, such as when Richard gets Darwin or when Rob purchases a universe remote that can control what's happening in the episode or series of Gumball's life. But what not a lot of people question is about the creepy van, who is actually in it. Now we need to question how this guy has all this creepy junk in his van. Now, what if I were to tell you that that creepy guy in the van could possibly be the creator of the series? Since we need to think about why he has a notebook that has the initials for Cartoon Network. So what if he has written everything that has happened in the entire series, and that's how Elmore was made? Since everything that Sarah has wrote in the notebook has came true. So what if the van guy has wrote everything that has happened in The Amazing World of Gumball, such as the city of Elmore or the characters, and all the shenanigans that the Watersons end up in? It sounds pretty weird to think about at first, but it does make sense. But digging deeper into this conspiracy, we can tell that it might not be as insane as it sounds, because in a few episodes, we can see the van in the background just parked on the side of the street. So, what if he is just keeping an eye on all his creations that he has built together to make sure nothing is going wrong? But we have seen a few frames of him, such as his arm and his eyes. But what we do know, it's a male, and the creator of the series is a guy. So maybe it isn't as messed up as it seems, and hopefully in the future of the series we can see who it really is than just to question him. Okay guys, that was the end of the video. Make sure to leave a like because it saves my life. Make sure to hit that subscribe button because it makes my day. And make sure to comment down below how you guys feel about my conspiracy video, because I really do like what I made. And hopefully someday it becomes true, or hopefully one day we get to see an actual revealing of this character. And if this ever happens, then it will be a shocker and we can finally see who it is. Now, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like I said before. Make sure to comment down below and tell me how you guys feel about my theory. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I love you guys. I love you guys so much. See you in the next video. Bye. Mwah.